Hey guys, it's Morgan for the MMCY Kids, and today I'm gonna be doing another review. And this review is going to be correct because I have my little friend who had to make a review. Got it from the library, it's amazing, and here's an awesome correct review. So the review that I'm gonna be doing today is Pokemon Go. When I first saw the trailer, I thought that it was stupid, but let's go. Some people needed some apps to pass time, so they picked Pokemon Go. One of the MFCY parents, Mama Yo, decided to play it, and these are her thoughts. It's just a game that makes you get up and moving, she said. It's a free app, although it has some in-app purchases, so please know that before you download it on your device. Jinka. Okay. It brings connection while playing. So, that's a little problem. It brings connection while playing. Mommy Yo will keep playing Pokemon Go. She's on level 5. If there was anything I could change about the app, I would make no in-app purchases, and the whole thing would be a free app. It is what you paid for. The only thing is that it uses GPS and Google Strangers can find you. So even though it's rated E for everyone, be careful. There is no app similar to this, so I applaud it. Well, no, I hate your GPS. I like it. I'll give it about 3 MPCY stars. Other people are playing give it 5 stars. So keep it their way. But if you're a kid like me, 3 stars. I like it because you can find Pokemon in real life. It's like Gravity Falls. Wait, 1 second. Is that Jordan Fisher? People should purchase this app. It's really fun to play with. It's good to pass time. Parents that watch Pokemon back then will love these. And teens that are crazy about musically will love this too. Guys, give me a like and subscribe and put a nice comment down below and make sure to download Pokemon Go after watching this video. Bye guys, can't wait to see you next week.